Tyler Palko, his dad was a coach. He starred in Western Pennsylvania. He was kind of born and bred to be a quarterback. On the practice squad and signed almost every week around here. He's in at safety. Palko throw, complete to Steve Preston. That's the first little move. Go time. And a fire. Back shoulder caught. Dwayne Bowe goes down the sideline.
He steps in with need a little help in the backfield. He helped the tight end, actually. And Palko's just standing back there. No one near him.
He'll take over their own 20. Tyler, the lefty. And they'll throw here with Palko. That's complete to Polk to the floor.
With a very deep drop and throws and completes that one across the 50. And that is
Palko 8 of 11 so far with a pump and a throw towards Preston, who's got it. Steve.
A couple of guys to the outside.
Was underneath throw, kind of into running without a
third down and four. That's going to be a first down.
It's on the season for the former Chicago Bear. How going throw, and it's caught by Bowe. He's the one calling in the defense this year for New England. How go down the seam, Preston another catch. Steve Preston going to take it. And out for the Chiefs on the offensive line. Palko. It's working 7-7. Patriots pressure. Palko got rid of it.
Final play of the half. Every now and then you see a Hail Mary work. Well, this is one of those times.
You know what ends up happening? Brian Urlacher.